nor have I been given the pleasure of getting to know any of you on a personal basis. But I suppose that's the point of online school. I haven't had to see all of you every single day to know that you all have the most potential out of every person I have come to meet. It takes a lot of energy, perseverance, and commitment to stay attentive to online school. The intelligence that every single one of you carry, this only being seen through discussion posts and the connection days we've shared, have shown me that any of you can do anything that you set your mind to, whether that is college, moving out, or even traveling. That is, by far, the most beautiful thing to see in the people around you, seeing their potential. It doesn't just come down to being able to see others' potential. It's about seeing your own and finding your value. Throughout my high school career, I've struggled to find my place as well as my value. Ian Jones and many others amongst our wonderful staff members have assisted me to find that big missing piece in my life. I went from just dealing with depression, anxiety, and other things to now overcoming. This has been made possible through the dedication and support Denver Online brings to its students. I know I'm not the only one who has come to appreciate what this school means. It has become a new step in education, and this isn't just in terms of technological advances. It is in terms of how every single student at the school matters, and they all have a purpose. Denver Online has brought to light that all students must feel welcomed and valued in their day-to-day lives, outside and inside of school. Casey Byrne and Ian Jones continue to amaze me through all of the work they have put into the school and the students. Every day, students are welcomed by warming faces and the question of, how are you doing today? And possibly even being brought into Ian's office for a small game of action. Denver Online goes past the ideas of just speaking pleasantries. Everyone who works here makes it a point to delve deeper into the minds of our students and find out who they really are. In the single year I have been enrolled at this school, I have had more support and encouragement from the staff than I did at my previous school, and I went there for 3 years. Never did I think that I would go to college until I came to the safe haven of a school. I have been pushed to seek a higher education instead of just a high school diploma, whether that be now or later. The place that I find myself in now, compared to before I started at Denver Online, is so much more comfortable and happier. I don't think I would be walking this stage, let alone speaking on the exact stage I am walking upon, if I hadn't made the choice to transfer. And for that, I can never thank the people I have encountered here enough. Thank you all, and thank you for taking the step with me and walking this path alongside me.